Ladies, I have some advice for you. If you keep getting pictures of a grubworm in a turtleneck wearing a fur coat, this is what you do. You bring it down to a 3D print shop, get it printed, give it a solid test run, and then you fill out a Yelp review and send it back to him and let him know if it's really worth the 5 stars that he thinks it is.